lot of motherfuckers, man. Lou Green, Sean Stringer, Keith Stringer, LaJuan, You Surf, Lil Randy. That's what I'm doing. Ooh, yeah. We ain't here to mourn. We here to celebrate. So this one is for all my dogs that didn't make it in the struggle, man. Remember when I was on the Ave, clutching them dimes, gut touching my spine, busting my rhymes, feeling like I'm living in them lost times. No sight of the future, damn right I shoot ya, palm tight on a rooster, old in the face, cause this hold on my case got my growth at a fast pace. Old folks like, oh, he's a bad case, he won't last, his track record will do the math. Crack solicitation on the avenue is not new to your listeners, but this is true. Listen up, I gotta spew it and keep it all truth, or else I might as well get it up. Feel me now, from rocks to pow-pows, glocks to powder. I done did it all, so I clutch my balls and notice they still there. So Obi is still here, so Kobe, here's to you and daddy's new career. So grab your cups of beer, put them up, let's cheer. Here's a toaster, all my soldiers who ain't here. This is it, my niggas, this what we post about. Get your bottles, homie, post them out. Now grab your cups of gin, put them up, let's win. Here's a toaster, never looking back again. This is it, my niggas, this what we post about. Get your bottles, homie, post them out. Now I understand every man got a story to tell, but fuck it, I got a story as well. Growing up, whereas niggas either buried or jailed, popped by Dirty Harry or popped by the cops for the yayo, locked in a cell. Who's to blame when I was raised in this hood when my crew was slain? Only a few remains. Y'all talk about struggle with your bubblegum lifestyle. Nigga, fuck you. I'm here today for fam passed away. Bodies deep six, nigga, flesh decayed. Real cats who had text to spray, babies to raise, missed them cradles, went straight to the grave. That hood life is in me, so I sip the Remy while my pockets scream gimme. Lend me your ear, I'm guaranteeing y'all feeling me, straight from the block to the industry. So grab your cups of beer, put them up, let's cheer. Here's a toaster, all my soldiers who ain't here. This is it, my niggas, this what we post about. Get your bottles, homie, post them out. Now grab your cups of gin, put them up, let's win. Here's a toaster, never looking back again. This is it, my niggas, this what we post about. Get your bottles, homie, post them out.
Yeah. Yeah. Y'all, it's great.
What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? Will you be as hard as you say you are? Are you gonna run and go get your bodyguard? I said, what you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? So it's sure as hard as you say you are. Are you gonna run and go get your bodyguard?
Niggas is so gangster, niggas is thugs. Niggas will spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't. It's just the way it is. If it ain't then it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and rap tough. And that's ass backwards, cause them niggas just gon' keep coming back. And that's when extortion happens and you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately, but you gon' find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on MTV just to diss me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, watching you satellite from a Bentley. You niggas ain't even got a car, you're so far under my radar. I don't even know who the fuck you are to tell you to suck my dick while I'm pissing. I don't even listen to your shit to know the fuck I'm dissing. And media just feeds into these views, trying to add fuel to the fire. This little nigga Jabul talking about he's gon' slap me. Nigga, please, you gotta jump and swing up to hit me in the knees. I laugh at these magazines when they interview them. All they doing is making fake threats to us through them. And pussy, you not Pac, I knew him. Pac was a real nigga, you just a fucking insult to him. It's too bad we had to fall out before he passed, cause if you could see this shit now, he'd be whooping your ass. You talking to a pioneer who engineered this shit for 19 years. Who you got in your ear? I ain't even gotta say it, the fans know. Cause trying to be tough, nigga, you look like an asshole.
What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? Will you be as hard as you?
They're screaming. Yeah. Fighters, creeper heads here.
The bomb. onto the glass! Popsicles!